one is showing off. He has been turning and turning and turning. He has just been doing that. Oh my God. Good morning. I just woke up like a couple of minutes ago and I tried to do a little bit of thing before I pick up Dennis. Oh my God. You woke up and you're crying. Mama is here. Cuckoo.
Hello. Bonjour. How was your night?
Come to mama. Oh. See, he's a big boy. He sleeps in his room. He enjoys sleeping in his room, but he wakes up very grumpy. We usually do this morning, like cuddling behavior. After I pick Dennis up from his room, we just like cuddle a bit in my bed. Then I kick off starting our morning routine. Of course, we start by feeding the little man. As you can notice, we're home alone. That's because my husband and our dogs, they moved to Morocco already. If you follow me on Instagram, I'm sure you already know that information. Breastfed Dennis. That's like first meal of the day for him. And while he is playing, oh my God, he's back here. Like, he was literally playing like in his playroom a few seconds ago, but he's crawled to me now. I'm just trying to have like some mommy time. I feel like mommy time is needed when you're a mom. You're always giving and giving and giving and giving. And if you don't give a little bit of love to yourself as well, you're gonna have like a burnout. You're gonna be stressed. And with my husband not being around now, and I have no nanny, and barely know a lot of people in Paris, so it's basically half the time I'm just like, what is half the time? What am I saying? Like, almost all the time I am with my baby alone, so I don't get a lot of free time unless he's sleeping, and he doesn't do much of that in the day, only at night. And at night I am exhausted myself, so I cannot like just start doing stuff, but I try my best to like take care of my business before I go to sleep. So self-care time is something I don't get a lot, so now I'm trying to manage our routine in the day a lot so I can have a little bit of self-care time. So right now I'm just like allowing this face wash sink in, very important, before we go to the kitchen to start proper breakfast for the day. I have my tummy belt. Yeah, we're still doing that. Almost 11 months postpartum and we are still doing this. Motherhood, yeah. Because I was very, very skinny before having my son, I took in a lot of weight and my stomach stretched a lot. Ooh. Oh my God. Now let's get some food into my foodie baby's stomach. Hello, are you hungry? First outfit change of the day. Yes, messed up his clothes while I was in the bathroom doing self-care. He was playing with the bathtub and he just changed your clothes. What do you say? Say thank you, mama. Thank you, mama. Say thank you. Let's just make some eggs. For breakfast today, baby DNA's is having some eggs, some berries, and some oranges. Do you like it, baby? Do you like your breakfast? See, mama is a good cook. Eat. While baby Dionys is eating, I am going to make myself some tea, and because I am still breastfeeding, I am going to have my nursing tea time, breastfeeding essentials for mom. This tea is so perfect for moms who are breastfeeding. Baby is done eating and I am going to grab him dessert. For dessert, he will be having this blending a cocktail, the fruits. It's from 6 months old and it's yummy. He loves it so much. Here is the little man. Are you ready for dessert? Are you ready for dessert? Dessert. You like it? Okay. Hold it a bit. Oh my god. Take, please. Yummy. It is yummy. It is yummy. It is yummy. No, don't hold the spoon with your teeth. Oh.
Sorry. Bless you, baby. Bless you. It's safe to say that dessert is a bit of hard work because Dennis has 4 teeth now and he just like grab the spoon with his teeth. I don't know why they do that. You're so cute. It's okay. Yummy. Oh my god.
Good boy. Someone is well fed and happy. Baby, jump. I am going to now eat my own meal and do some walk.
I run a couple of businesses. If you follow me on my Instagram, you will know that. So, running a business, in my case, businesses and being a mom is no joke at all. But I just try to like manage everything the best way I can. And still try to have a social life in between everything. So It's going well. I love it here. Oh my god, I am like always exhausted. Like, I am like really always exhausted, and I just feel like it's one of like mom truths. No matter how much we love our babies, it's just exhausting, you know, like it's really exhausting. I feel like I already had a very packed life, and being a mom is like one of the most beautiful things. Like, being a mom, of all the jobs I have, being a mom is the most beautiful job. I feel so blessed and grateful to God that I get to do this. And I just try to apply patience, just seek the strength of God, support of families, and we're doing it. Like, yeah. But I'm just gonna give like an advice to moms. Try to get a lot of self-care time. Try to wake up early if you can and get like things done a little bit. This is what I do. I try to wake up like 1 hour early before my son, and I just try to do something in the morning before he wakes up. I would have achieved a little bit of my to-do list of the day, and yeah, it actually helps. That I have a Google meeting with manufacturers, and I'm just gonna quickly join because I'm late. Meetings. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Nice to meet everyone.
Nice to meet you.
I'm so sorry that I joined late.
No worries.
I really apologize.
So I'm Sebastian. Nice to meet you. So these are my colleagues, Zveva and Sarah.
Okay.
You've already been in contact with them. So your name is Blessing?
Yes, my name is Blessing.
Okay, so nice to meet you, Blessing. So Blessing, I will let you introduce yourself. Let us know who you are, what are you looking for, what you want to do. And then after that, I will introduce you to Deepwear and see how we can work together.
Okay, my name is Blessing Williams. I am a fashion model and I am an entrepreneur. I have a clothing brand called Bold Woman Official. I currently live in Paris, and I am moving to Morocco by this weekend. I would be living in Morocco for the next 3 years. And normally my clothes, I manufacture them in China. And for a while now, I wanted to try to manufacture in Europe, but I've not been able to get a factory to do that. And due to my move to Morocco, I found out that Morocco is a great opportunity for manufacturing as well. So I am thinking to start manufacturing my clothes in Morocco.
I had a good meeting. Oh my God, I cannot believe that I almost forgot about this very important meeting for my business.
Baby is taking his first nap for the day, and I am going to do the dishes while I have time to, because that doesn't happen a lot.
See, who just woke up from his afternoon nap? Oh my God, you're so red. He slept on his face. Like, he slept facing down. We're gonna clean his room now. It's a bit of a mess. Let's clean.
I can't believe that I didn't put on my wig for my meeting and I'm putting it on now. But yeah, basically, cleaning Dionne's room is a lot of work because there are toys everywhere. So yeah, cheers to the wine that is going to get me in the mood for cleaning.
Here is our little charm playing with his toys. Why mama do some cleaning? Oh my God, he has toys like everywhere.
The first part of my baby's room that I cleaned is his bed. I just like organize his bed area, organize the changing table area. So let's get to it.
area. I have done the changing table area, and I have organized toiletries. So we're progressing. By the way, guys, the view
about other mamas, but I can say that from month 1 to 6, my son's room was always organized like he barely used it. Like the room is just always organized, and oh my god, since he became active from 6 months old, oh my god, it's been something else. But we're still surviving. Baby, do your ABC.
Oh, what are you taking? D. Look, let's spell your name. D. I. We're spelling your name, baby. O. Oh my god. We're trying to spell your name. D. We are finally done with cleaning the room and organizing toys right now. I'm just gonna start the robots to start cleaning. This is what Dennis is wearing today. It's baby boy is having broccoli and some meatballs. You can see that he's really enjoying his lunch. And for dessert, he's gonna be having this Nesto yogurt. How is your meal, my love? No, yogurt is for dessert. Eat your meatballs and broccolis first. Oh my god, my hair is a mess. So motherhood is a lot of just sitting down and observing your child learn, eat, at least after the age of 7 months. It's more like just letting the child do some things themselves. He finished. How was your meal, baby? Hello. Hello. How was your meal? Did you like it? Did you enjoy it? Okay, let's do dessert now. He's holding the dessert already. Okay, mama is going to open it and give it to you, okay? Okay. Happy baby. He's a well-fed baby. Yeah. It's proof. Oh my god, he just ate now and he has so much energy. You have so much energy after eating. We're now heading to the park to have more playtime for baby boy. I'm wearing a simple mom jogger and a coat from pretty little thing. Come. Come to mama, come to mama, come to mama, come to mama, come to mama. Mama loves you. Baby, come. Normally when we come to this park, it's usually full of kids, but That's because I come like really at noon. Right now it's evening, about 5 p.m. So not much kids or parents here, but still it has a bit of people. So I just like to like come here, bring baby boy to play, and I just reply messages for my businesses, for my personal Instagram, catch up on a video call with a family or a friend. It's another kind of like mommy time, while I also keep an eye on him just to be sure that he's playing but he's also like safe. So this is our life. This is my mommy life. I'm on a video call with my mom right now and she wants to see Dennis. Dennis, look, grandma. Look at his reaction. Grandma. 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 His reaction is the cutest. Dion is still having a video call with my mother. Heading now to the supermarket to grab a bit for the house. And after that, I'm gonna get started on dinner preparation. Today we are having Nigerian rice and stew, and baby boy is gonna have the same with me. I have just been to the supermarket like yesterday, and I can't believe I'm back here today. That's mom life. There's always something needed. We are moving out of Paris, France to Casablanca, Morocco by this weekend. So yeah, I just want to not get like a lot of stuff so I don't get leftovers, which I feel like I already have. I would never be able to eat them before we leave. Since we're moving this weekend, this is a lot of onions, no? But yeah, I just still need to buy them in bundles. I can't find smaller. Like, it just gets bigger from here.
11.43.
11.43. That's kind of affordable. So, hey now. I kind of feel like we made a friend. Yeah, I think he wants to say hello. This is my YouTube.
Good.
He doesn't speak English. He has been so nice since we're waiting on the queue. He has been making me laugh. Like, he was asking me if my other phone is a camera. It was so funny. Oh my god. I don't often meet very nice people in Paris, but it's nice to meet nice people sometimes. We arrived home. While I am making dinner, I'm gonna quickly grab some snacks for my son. So these are some of my son's food. I just store his food and his snacks here. But these are like baby specific food. This is spaghetti, this is yogurt, this is fruit. But tonight, normally other nights, I just give him the baby spaghetti. Is from 6 months and above, but tonight he's eating rice with me, so I'm just gonna give him cheese ball. It's a Nigerian snack. Baby's gonna snack on cheese balls while I clean the house and finish making dinner for us. Eat it. Dinner is ready. Oh my god, it's looking so yummy. And wait for it. The view is just beautiful. beautiful. Sausages. She ate everything. Baby, do you have sausage that much? So I'm just gonna give him his rice. The key for my baby, because I feel like he's like me. I get bored very fast. I always give him varieties of food. I love this sharing plate, and oh my god, I just love this raincoat beep. Like, it covers him and his eye chair, so it helps the mess compared to regular beeps.
You like it?
So this is Nigerian rice and stew. That's what we're having.
Baby, come to me, Dodo.
Oversized clothes, which mom can relate. Like, you just have to buy oversized clothes because they grow so fast. Oh my god. But I don't know what manufacturers are thinking. This clothes says it's for 2 to 4 years old. It's just 11 months old. It's bigger than him, but yeah, but just a little bit, like really little. Okay guys, we're going to bed. At least baby boy is going to bed. He has already done his massage thanks to mommy. He got his massage. Now he's wearing his pajama. He has done all his bedtime routine. Just what is left is reading him the Bible. This is like a kid Bible. Of course, we don't want to read that on camera. So thank you guys for sticking with us today. Thank you for going around with us. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, please comment, please subscribe. If you are new to my channel, my name is Blessing Williams. I am a fashion model, a mom, and a full-time social media influencer. You can keep in touch with me on Instagram. I'm going to drop the link to my account below. Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Oh, my God. He said it. Bye, guys. Love you all. Say bye. Say bye again. Okay, he doesn't want to. Bye, guys.